Well, good evening. We are so thankful to be here today. It's pretty awesome. We've been looking forward to this for a long time. So I hope that you enjoy something that you hear, and I hope that it'll be a blessing to you. And let's just have a good time together, all right?
Thank you.
thank them for that. We would gather around on Sunday afternoons and listen to records, and I love the music of the Carter family. So we'll sing a Carter family song for y'all now. But we kind of bluegrassed it up a little bit. Hope that's all right. And this is one that we've been singing with Junior Sisk, who we're working for now. He's a great boss man. If you love bluegrass, real traditional, hard-driving country with that twang, you'll love Junior.
Yep, that's Junior.
That's Junior. And then some. So check out Junior Sisk. You can just Google his name and his website will come up, and you can check out some of his music. I wish he could be here with us today. But this is one that we've been singing with him, and we're working on a CD with him right now, and this is one of the songs that'll be on there, and it's called Lover's Farewell. Since we people. And it's going to be mighty hard to leave tomorrow. But we'll just have to come back. Bring Tony around to sing a song for you. I can't wait for y'all to hear him sing. You can tell.
Please don't build it up too much.
I'll stop. You can tell that he's an incredible musician. I'm sure you picked up on that, and you will as we go along. He plays so many different instruments, and he's so, so talented. But there's something so special about his voice. It's, to me, it's like stepping back in time, you know, and hearing one of those great old country singers. He's just got such a gift, and so I can't wait for you to hear him and bring him around to tell y'all about the song that he's going to sing right now.
Well, I've told some folks here today, my grandparents raised me, and they had a record player there, and I'm probably the only person under 40 years old that knows what an 8-track is and knows how to use it. But they had this song on, and before we went to church, but before I ever knew God, I used to put this record on and listen to it, and I would just keep playing this song over and over again, and it would make me cry every time I'd listen to it, a little boy. And it's a song talking about having a vision of heaven and what it was going to be like, and it was a fine lady that wrote it named Dottie Rambo. She was one of the greatest gospel music songwriters, definitely of the 20th century. And this one called "I've Never Been This Homesick Before."